D. Luffy, and the power of Island Destroying Awakening. Now, ever since Madame Shirley's prediction on Fishman Island, people have wondered how would Straw Hat Luffy destroy the said island. I have the key, I know the answer. Awakening. Now we know that Shirahoshi is the ancient weapon Poseidon, but we are not the only ones. King Neptune, Nico Robin, and Caribou. Yes, I said Caribou. You could see him in this panel eavesdropping on Nico Robin and King Neptune discussing Poseidon and Shirahoshi. Now recently Oda showcased a cover story with Caribou, and he was on one of Kaido's favorite islands. We know this because right before the time skip, X-Drake attacked Tsetso Island. Caribou defeated the man protecting the island, Scotch, but then was defeated by the Worst Generation member, X-Drake. Yes, the former Rear Admiral, who now supposedly works for Kaido, as seen in Chapter 793. Now, we suppose that X-Drake, who is working under Kaido, would send Caribou to Kaido. And Caribou seems to be in the worst situation. Wait. Remember when I brought up who knew about Poseidon, King Neptune, Nico Robin, and Caribou? So Caribou having vital information would seem to be using that information to free himself. We know Kaido has had the misfortune of his Smile gravy train being gone, Doflamingo was defeated, Caesar is now in the custody of Big Mom, and Momo wasn't captured. Remember, Kaido is impatient and he wants to start the greatest war the world has ever seen, Poseidon. Caribou would tell Kaido about Poseidon and he would go to Fishman Island. He will try to obtain the ancient weapon Shirahoshi. But who owns Fishman Island? Luffy. Yes, Luffy. But how would he know about Fishman Island and Kaido? Jinbei. Yes, Jinbei. Jinbei would notify him and Luffy would run to protect his island, Fishman Island. There he would have a battle with the Yonko Kaido, but he wouldn't have enough power. Awakening. Yes, awakening. Luffy would obtain the power, bringing his devil fruit to the other level. From chapter 785, awakening seems to affect surrounding areas. I believe Luffy versus Kaido on Fishman Island would destroy the island itself, and Luffy would be known as the man who destroyed Fishman Island. Now, I'm not too sure what the timeline is gonna be when this happens. Obviously, we know that Luffy is not strong enough to fight Kaido as of yet, but when he gets to that point, I believe Luffy versus Kaido will be held on Fishman Island. Destroy that like button and share this video if you enjoyed, and let's discuss this further in the comment section. If you want more One Piece theories and top 10s, definitely subscribe. I'm the Legend Mac, and I'm gone.